Husky Hungarian here. Guess what? I'm hungry! 6:23 in the morning, Saturday, 12:23 p.m. or 12:23, 2017, December 23rd, 2017. 17 degrees out. Glad I ain't gotta work today. 69 degrees inside. I'm hungry. Watch this. Well, I guess I can put it back here. Like this. Tilt it down. Like that. Make it bigger. Times three. Well, like that. I don't play by the rules. Oh, you can't see my head. Oh, oh, oh. We'll take care of that. Hello? Hello? Is anybody in there? Up just a little bit. Oh. Can you see me now? I go. Okay, I like quartz gems. I remember the rule I told you about this. When you open up these bags, peel the end piece off. You know what I mean? Peel that end piece off. So it does not keep ripping down. When you open it up and it starts tearing down, pull it up. Pull it up. I hate that when that happens. Okay. Pork skins for breakfast. There we go. These are hard. Looks like chewing on rocks. Taking charge against Zack Ryder. Suplex into the cover. And a kick out by Zack. You can't go to sleep here on Bo Dallas. I mean, you can't afford to underestimate this guy. Just take advantage of any opportunity he gets there. It's about being inspirational. Even on my day off,
ahead of Zack Ryder,
I get up early.
Look how red Ryder's face is. Cut off all the air and boat load of Zack's head. Zack able to.
Nom.
Let me get back to his feet. He does.
Whoa. Nom. Oh, yeah.
Ryder turned the tables, maybe the opening that he needs.
Last night,
I was a little confused.
I went to match.
Uh-oh. Watch out.
Ryder getting wound up.
Yeah.
Reversal there by Bo Dallas. Oh, nice. That got those knees up right in the face of Bo. And
there's Winston.
Right off the top. And Ryder in control.
Zack feeling pretty good about himself now.
Oh. He's so quiet. Uh-oh.
Hand it out a couple business cards. YouTube card, kiss, subscribe. Let's see if it works.
That should do it. Cover.
Dallas able to get the shoulder up at 2.5, right back into the cover. And again, Dallas kicks out.
Well, at the first you don't succeed. Try again. Back ready to end this thing.
Rider. Rider.
Oh, man, he had a rough landing.
Dallas able to turn it around here. He touches Bulldog.
Well, these are some hard ones.
Yes. Hold you. Can't take this kid for granted.
Your winner. Look out those faces. It looks like he went from surprise to hold out and inspired.
Yeah, that's one of the first things I learned. When you win, try not to look too surprised.
No, no, here we go.
The victory lap. Reach out, Trippy. Trippy Rich.
My legs aren't that long.
And these are the J's. But can't get the hot ones. Hot J sports sticks.
Are you right about that? As you can see from that graphic right there, John's nose broken severely. I mean, a lot of damage done there. But somehow this guy, as it says, stuck his nails. He hung on. He fought to the finish.
As a person who loves the finer things, this holiday season, I've asked for the jury to you.
I'm not eating them. Look at the size of this one.
Get up to 25% below MSRP on most 2017 luxury SUV models. That's almost 7,400 on this Buick Enclave.
What's the size of my face?
The new Buick this holiday season for release 2017.
You know it's gotta be big if you're going to eat in sections. I got a big ball. Ah. We got another one. Look at this. Look at the size of my head. I can wear this with a mask. Huh? Y'all ever see a pork skin that big before? Yeah, big bite. Jay's pork skins are the best. But I wish they were the hot ones. Man, Jay's hot pork skins, oh yeah. And about a quart of Mueller, oh yeah. That would be my breakfast in Milwaukee. Yeah. A quart of Mueller and a bag of hot pork skins. That would be my golden breakfast. Yeah. Sitting outside on my sister's stairs, watching all the people walk by. Yeah. With the sun beating down on me. She used to live on this real cool street. It wasn't very long, and it led right to Washington Park, Roberts Street.
I get that. I do. I get that. But the idea is balanced, so tonight it will be.
It was only 3 blocks long. Check it out. I think it was the west side. And then it ends. There's a street going. A house was right in the middle of the street. So it goes this way. But Robert Street went that way. So that's a T. Now, it's like in the center, the heart of the center of Milwaukee. And then you go straight on Robert Street and there's Washington Park. Yep. My sister used to live there. God, what the heck, dude?
Superstars and divas are up to. With an on-demand library so big, bigger, yeah.
You want some? Come get some!
Watch anytime, anywhere, on the device of your choosing. At home and on the go. All in one place. WWE Network. Start your C-Month now.
Well, it's been 2 weeks now. I can get back my Netflix. I got money. Oh. Well, I could have had it 2 weeks ago, but my silly ass was spending the debit card on food at work. Because I didn't bring my lunch to work. Duh. So yeah, I lost my Netflix for 2 weeks because of a pack of beef sticks. That $5 I spent on them beef sticks, I could have used. If I didn't get the beef sticks, I could have used that to get my Netflix. So I had a choice. That black or beach sticks. I was hungry.
Put in such an amazing performance against Sasha Banks. The entire NXT universe. 7 years ago, it was sucking up.
This match could be.
Let's talk about Becky Lynch being from Ireland. This, you've got to realize this match could contribute to global warming. It's not going away though. Becky's in-ring prowess. She's among one of the best. Traveled the globe. One of the youngest competitors to ever compete in the ring in Japan. 16 years old.
Wow.
But obviously, it's all about. What's going on in the Divas division?
Excuse me.
Change things up.
Revolutionize
things.
Excuse me again.
Attention. We have Team Bad, Beautiful, and Dangerous. Sasha Banks, Naomi, Tamina, Team Bella. Nikki, the Divas champion.
Oh!
Rhea Bella, who's in action here. Alicia Fox. And the team of Paige, Charlotte, and Becky Lynch.
Team Bella. Bella here just got the
unceremoniously dumped
on her backside there by Becky Lynch.
Becky trying to soften up the left arm of Brie Bella. She uses a signature armbar submission.
You know, I thought maybe that Becky Lynch coming here into the WWE going against big names like Brie Bella here. But she might be a little bit intimidated, but man, no such luck there for Connor. Brie, look at that.
Bridge out by Becky. Well, she had some butterflies, but she's experiencing it. Exactly what she's doing.
The inside of my mom is so raw right now.
I can only imagine what it's like for Becky Lynch.
Chopped up, caught up.
You're the NXT champ from the WWE Universe here.
When I take my tongue and go to the top of my mouth, it's just all shredded meat. I love pain.
Well, you know what? All I can do, I try to judge that. I try to answer that.
I love pain.
By judging the attitude of Team Bella, and they don't seem to be worried about anybody.
You know what real pain is? Is when your mouth is all shredded up inside. I mean, all shredded up. Shred it up. I mean, there's chunks of meat. I can feel it with my tongue. You know, chunks that are torn open and cut and slashed. And like hamburger. The top of my mouth is like hamburger. All around my gums and everything. Yeah. Really burns is when I eat a pepper, a hot pepper, and all the juices go up inside them raw chunks of flesh.
Main event this week.
Even though these pork skins aren't hot, that little bit I just ate from the bottom, that spice.
Next Tuesday at 9 on E.
Even the gums.
This Divas matchup continues here on Main Event. Becky Lynch.
Ah, shredded.
Wow. Lynch told me earlier today this matchup is
going to be. And I've been doing this since I was a child. My whole life. I got parts in my mouth that are shredded so bad that they actually never healed. I got like holes. Yeah.
In tribute to them, that's what she wanted to get
down here. There's one. It's tournament. It's torn till there's nothing but bone. Yeah.
Here's where the
that's just one spot here. And over here.
Look at her.
All this is just all ripped open. And the top of my mouth. If a doctor would look at my mouth and he goes, he'd be going, good God, guy. Good God, man. What are you eating, concrete? Yeah, it makes me tough. It's like eating concrete. Now, that's kind of weird because I'm, I've seen that one guy on, I guess it's Leafy. Leafy? He roasts people. He talks about people. And he was talking with this lady called the Concrete Lady. She eats concrete. You can see her picking a piece of concrete off a wall and eating it. And she's like, the taste of concrete. It just turns me on. It's like eating chocolate. She eats, and you hear her crunching it up with her teeth. She eats concrete. She says she can eat a whole entire wall.
Power out, but certainly feeling the effects.
That's it. I'm done. YouTube. Carl, can you subscribe? No, I don't eat concrete, but them chips, just like eating concrete. And then you got them other ones. Choraletes or something like that, or taros or something. And they're like really hard pork skins. They're really thick-like and greasy-like and tortillas or something like that. Y'all leave a comment. Those really, that's why I ain't got nothing. I got vinyl ones right here. The top ones are just none. I can't show it. I show a little bit. But, yeah. That's why I'm doing this YouTube channel, so I can get my teeth fixed. YouTube, call, kiss, subscribe. See you later. Bye. I love you.